This is a new brand out of Seoul, South Korea called Pitsman. This is their first offering to the watch market. We have an enamel dial, a white cold enamel dial, embossed Arabic indexing, and a railroad track, a subsidiary seconds, and then my favorite feature, which is the blued hands, nice and long, substantive, and depending on the light, they really look beautiful. I like the fact that they're heat treated. Within the watch is the Sellita SW261 movement with the subsidiary seconds complication. The case is 39 millimeters in diameter. It's under 12 in overall height. We have 100 meters of water resistance and full articulation in this lovely bracelet, which you guys can see carries a raised polished center link. The links are held together via screw pins. 4 micro adjustment holes, overall pleasantly sized, nice details. Retail price, $845.